So let's give a listen. Names. Everyone has a name. Some are simple, plain and honest. Heirlooms, handed down as testimony to a family's history. Names can be different. Sometimes the parents thought of forgetting that in languages there are letters and symbols, changing their spelling and confusion results. Names become whimsical, empty, and without meaning. Others believe that if they change their name, they will change themselves. And there are some who only ask that their names be spelled correctly and pronounced right down to its last delicious syllable. Thank you. This next poem is for veterans, non-veterans, demonstrators, anybody in the who didn't like the war in Vietnam. Yeah. Kings of the Road. We were in a fast car, running with the wind, listening to the radio. Bruce singing, Born in the USA. Us singing along, me not knowing the words, carried away by the beat and a powerful male voice. The sun went down, red streaks in the sky. Feeling brave and invincible, we drove on. Three of us, Mike and Bobby, me in the back seat. The music became stronger, hypnotic, like a powerful magnet, joining our voices together until it stopped. Up ahead, a sign pointed to Jones Beach. Walking along the deserted shore, we found a dry stretch, sat down facing the ocean, rhythmic sounds of crashing waves calming us down. In the darkness, we talked about things, questioning our teenage doubts in anticipation of the exciting lives that were sure to await us. Occasionally, I think about that night, but it never bothered me that we didn't keep in touch. Last I heard, Mike was somewhere out west, and I lost Bobby's numbers years ago. Recently, I had the chance to read the lyrics to Born in the USA. Lyrics that I thought were so catchy and so right, in fact, describe the callous treatment of Vietnam vets who came home ignored and forgotten. As for the three kings from that summer night, forgotten friendships made in youth don't seem to ever come back. Such are the mistakes in life. Thank you.
Thank you.